collection of data in advance of these mass of these climate changes. I know that that's been a common theme throughout our witnesses. Mr. Chairman, we must have NOAA and other federally funded resources like that to try to help the resiliency issue that really permeates all of the problems that we're seeing.